strength. Sounds like he maybe shouldn't practice medicine.